Actor Alec Baldwin will make his first court appearance this month after being charged in the Rust shooting. New Mexico prosecutors formally charged him yesterday with involuntary manslaughter for the death of cinematographer Helena Hutchins. Investigators revealed gunfire wasn't necessary for the scene. A special investigator said there is probable cause that Baldwin negligently used a deadly weapon.